already participating. So, in fact, we are talking about the race, orientation media about the race. So, our interest in India and the lakes, in fact, we are working a little bit on the academic front on the some of the lakes in Hyderabad, particularly in Hussain Sahib, like we are trying to work out on some of the solutions. So, the lake, in fact, it is a Latin name, is a Lagartus, mainly to then offering some of the language of water. And in fact, the main purpose of the lakes is not only for the drinking purpose, mainly for the fisheries, livelihoods, the biodiversity, control of the rate of runoff. For example, if lakes are occupied by the encroachments, natural runoff will be more, natural runoff destruction will be very evident in the total Hyderabad. And in fact, since there are no lakes for the storage of the water, naturally the water is coming on the road and water line is there, clogging pumps are there. So every destruction is possible and is happening in Hyderabad and elsewhere. And you would have seen Hyderabad recently, we found one of a discussion with the GHMS officials. They told that most of the lakes are already occupied, encroachments, they could not anything. They told that they have to protect. So we were dealing with protect, but nothing happened, that one aspect. And in fact, some lakes are occupied with real estate, partial, some are small dwellers, and some lakes becoming garbage dumps. So we sent them one of the garbage dumps in Hyderabad. And in fact, the state government is spending a lot of money on the restoration of the Hussain Sahib. I'll show some of the ways. But nothing happened. And the GHMC, the HODA, even in organization working for same cause, but without any coordination. And in fact, the Urban Development Ministry is working on this number of lakes. Parallelly, Minister of the Environment and Forest working on the lakes, parallelly, without any coordination. But the interesting thing is, two things are working. They work with KCM case studies. And in fact, the Urban Development Ministry has formulated some working group on the same working group for the Minister of the Urban Forest House. And MOF said that you will involve local bodies. So, and they told that they have a national vision document on the urban water bodies, lakes. And they are not interested to bother about the lakes which are less than 5 acres. So it is one aspect. And in fact, they suggested that the lake terms are to be formulated for the each lake. Andhra Pradesh or another state very respond very less, Rajasthan responded better. And so some states formulated and they trying to make some type of recommendations actually. And they have the mandate of the lakes, the lake terms authority mainly to deal with sewage treatment and setting up of the treatment plants along the lakes, along the channels, along the canals. And they want to use the biotechnology. They told that no chemicals usage will be needed for the restoration of the lakes. So these are their mandate. And they also told that the operation around the lakes is not aggressive. And like this. And they brought the revitalization of lakes, wastewater from the cities, all these to be integrated and a bottled water to be developed. So these are some of the magnets of the lake developed. So this is on the paper, on the reality, within Hyderabad, the total entertainment quality is coming at 8,000 square kilometers, 6th population. In fact, I've taken some charges from JS Agency information buildings, some books. And around Hyderabad, there are 400 acres of all lakes are there. And on the paper, 160 lakes are already gone out of it to control. And in fact, HODA is one of the things where good are the policy framework. And land is planning sustainable development and land. A lot of mandates are here. The difficulties is that extends urbanization beyond the capacity of the teaching DE and HODA. And the bullet water body, like cattle and building. And in this dispose of garbage, you would have seen Hussain Sahib. One way to clean Hussain Sahib, one way to clean garbage. It's similar entry difference from domestic. So treating the pricing that persons are treated with in an app. And the groundwater fire, because nobody wants to use the lake water which is high in Singapore, they are using groundwater, so natural groundwater is coming in. And in fact, in between some emissions will be season emissions or the pollution of the university and encroachments. So this is the face of Hyderabad. And this one lakes are Hyderabad. And small size MS are better than the sense of it. Some of the lakes are, this is source. And the required, which I am trying to understand from all the difficulties. One is that rainwater can fall in the lake, but lake must be clean to absorb the rainwater, which is happening. And treatment of wastewater has to be done systematically, which is not happening. And we are in order to treatment plants, you know, nobody assesses it. I read a report. Nobody says the capacity of how much capacity they could have fourth about that. Everybody is saying some database, nobody wants to share the database. And they don't know what database is available to most organizations. We see like private GHM, they don't put away with all the information. Then you have engineering perspective. Social perspective is that the effective participation and the coordination between various stakeholders is not there. Well, I can only do. There are no. Can allocate working on the sensor. And one is for the new sensor. And one more sensor they can catch in the brain. Then there are a lot of forests are there. Recently, for the new sensor is initiated. And these are some of the things. The first 6 years on project phase to the new sensor. That is 2030 times a day. And again, in a similar way, they have questions of cleanup or produce in the same space. They have to want reasons also. They have one of the reasons, lack of coordination, lack of income. And in fact, since questions are late cleaning, still unresolved this again, one more times after day. And in fact, the government of Andhra is giving a lot of money on the lake cleaning program and Buddha Bhuna program. Nothing is going on in such a way. Because hospitals are trying to get a lot of reports. So this is the one aspect of Hyderabad. Second is our Bangalore, similar southern state. And they are saying Lake Garda Authority. And 4% of city's metropolitan area constitute water bodies. And all the encroachments, drying of lakes, they are taking water from Kaveri, which is spending 3,000 crores per month for supplying water to the Kaveri, that is mainly the health region. And so, to avoid the cost, they are trying to use what is the problem. So, my water in brief for the last 1 month and last 2-3 days is that one is the engineering one aspect, but part of individual participation is very important. Particularly, we need not require a big mega project, some initiation from the individual. So, there's a lot of things for that. Because we are working. Myself was a awesome and a number of projects. We have feel some here that participation of the child. Sometimes we very much prefer engineering alone cannot do it. That is our assumption. And we are proving it because we are doing farmers responsible, we try to follow, try to understand that sense. But like this number of things are, and in fact I've seen Rajasthan, Odin. A lot of pollution is there. And every state government is spending a lot of money, but they could not stop the inflow of the pollutants to the lakes. That is true in the sense that the lake, true in the Bangalore, true in the Kodai. Because this, I am seeing it. And why you have to spend the money for cleaning one angle and trying to pollute another side? And why can't a strong database be created? In fact, I am trying to lay the authority in Bangalore also. There are only 8 targets are working on the same paper authority in Bangalore. Nobody has coordination. And when I have seen the articles, it will be difficult to understand when you are spending this much money for same cause. And nodal agents developed. Still nodal agents only is very limited database. Others are in data, but nobody wants to show. One is very clear that we can't record bigger money, but some initiative from the. So, reports are available, lot of PPTs are available, lot of PDFs are available by each organization. Same case study, they tell different data and data processes. Questions are available, is there the HMDS, yes, different questions are available. And what I say, different questions, different proposals. In fact, I gone through a lot of J. Stranger's reports. So he says, other direction. Same case study, different organizations, waiting. The logic is that who don't know the data. Kodapurna project comes, I don't know why Kodapurna project is there. We are very, very limited knowledge about questions are possible. We are trying to understand it. Why not I integrate that analysis? Once you created a linked down authority or XYZ authority, why can't ask all the data to a single authority and other agents, why can't move out? That didn't happen. Why in the HMD intervening, why would we again come into a process? Anyway, once you start the linked down authority, you must have a clarity, a mandate must be given. But mandate is not every organization, Bangalore also, mandate is very clear. Sustainable water is management, all the things are clear. But they don't have the money, they don't have the resources. Nobody take ownership, sir.
Actually, the curious question is that yesterday somebody gave the example that somebody gave a plot of land in the middle of Bazaar, not a plot of land in the middle of Bazaar, not a land by the government. The collector gave it that land, so that's not Muslim.
We thought it was the encroach it. So we can be in that.
So even in case of lake development authorities, still there are problems like lake is an area under the lake development authority, actually lake submergence area. Lake catchment area is somebody else. Lake area, that downstream area is somebody else.
Sir, actually I'll tell you an example. In fact, we are working on collaboration called IAC Bangalore. So that we want to select a small case study plot in the Bangalore. When we called same ownership by organization scheme. Bangalore Municipal Corporation, like that. Everybody dealing should take permission from us. Finally, they listed. Now, finally, that coordinator for Smajanda told them, okay, we'll take permission to the state government. Because they don't know, nobody wants to take responsibility. And everyone wants that, okay, if you go data, what are you going to get? Interesting thing is that for same year, same month, the data is available with them different. Thing is that we're all trying to work out.
Actually,
sir, I am mentioning that we need not record good amount of money, sir. Money is not required. What is that? Some coordination at some point. If you have authority, place authority, make sure all the data will transfer to that. But authority and others should move away. But it is not happening much. Because we.
Yeah.
pre-meeting programs. Somebody comes and wants to
I think you know, Gandhi Action Plan 3 is going ahead, I think. One I started when I'm in B10.
This university is also part of land grab. It is, this is near my house, it's Kapra Lake. We have seen the Kapra Lake shape. It's thinking on the name of immersion actually. So they're constantly making some platform, something as it becomes safe, then from a crane, then something more. The lake, more than 80% of that lake has disappeared. Only on the name of immersion. Immersion of eco idols. Actually, they don't allow anybody else any other idol to be immersed.
No, actually, this we felt sir, money not really required. Some type of participation, some type of initiatives, and they should accept the initiatives. In fact, if for example. If my we should accept, we can create database from which side of campus also. Provide the EQS data, we can correct the data point. But somewhere can be created, provide our appreciation, concepts. Somewhere database is very much important. I remember hydrology project also. So hydrology project got funded by the lot of foreign countries. They come to data. One project is over, the data is kept like that. But there are countries in other way. So I think purpose of 2 years data for no reason. Nothing will happen. Yeah.